Hi, I'm Danielle Soriano, pharmacy manager at Walgreens. Today in the U.S., about 1 in 7 people who are living with HIV don't know they have it. Anyone unaware of their HIV status can now get the treatment that they need to stay healthy and to help protect their partners from HIV transmission. Getting tested opens up opportunities for a healthier lifestyle. The CDC recommends that everyone 13 to 64 get tested for HIV at least once as part of their routine healthcare. For pregnant women or women who are planning to become pregnant, testing is recommended as early as possible to help protect their own health and prevent infection to the baby. The CDC also recommends HIV testing at least annually for people at high risk for HIV infection, including sexually active gay or bisexual men who may benefit from more frequent testing, for example, every 3 to 6 months, anyone who has had sex with a person who has tested positive for HIV, anyone who has had more than one partner since their last HIV test, anyone who has injected drugs and shared needles, syringes, or other drug injection equipment with others, anyone who has exchanged sex for drugs or money, anyone who has another sexually transmitted disease, hepatitis, or tuberculosis, and anyone who has had sex with someone who has participated in any of the above activities or with someone with an unknown sexual history. You can ask your healthcare provider for an HIV test, or you can find a testing site near you by visiting gettested.cdc.gov or calling 800-CDC-INFO. Most health insurance plans cover the cost of an HIV test. If you don't have insurance, some testing sites may offer free tests. There is also an FDA-approved HIV self-testing kit you can purchase at a pharmacy or online. This kit allows people to take an HIV test and find out the results in their own home. While pricing can vary, the typical cost for the test is around $40. Some community-based organizations and health departments may provide self-test kits for free. June 27th is National HIV Testing Day. To find a location that offers free HIV testing, go to greaterthan.org.